저희가 지금 그 강릉 주문진 해수욕장에 가는 길인데요. 방탄 투어에서 제일 중요한 곳 중에 하나가 향후 해변인데, 여기서 방탄이 그 You Never Walk Alone, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. 그 앨범이 있는데 앨범 자켓 사진을 찍은 아주 예쁜 버스 정류장이 있대요. 그래서 그것도 구경하고 또 우리 아미들한테 너무 멋있는 우리 동해안도 구경을 시켜요.
Yes. So excited. So excited.
How do you feel about it?
I am super excited. One, I mean, not just because of BTS. I mean, obviously, like, I have a high respect for them as artists and everything, and I, you know, want to see it. But it's also a place in Korea that I've never seen before. Because when I came last time, I just only stayed in Seoul. So I am super excited to experience the beach and everything like that, and just get the full tour.
I want to see the beach in real person, like myself there. I want to like be able to experience what they went through and maybe see BTS if they're there. But if not, then I'm totally fine. I just want to be where they were at.
I think it's just great that we get to recreate this video. This video about like kind of your friends and like, you know, if you miss them and all the experiences you have together and how you change and evolve as people. And I get to do it with my friends. Yay! And we've all changed so much on this trip.
We
bonded in just such a short amount of time.
Yeah.
And it's so exciting. And I love the beach. Like, beaches in Texas aren't really good at all. So I've been to Busan, but I haven't been to this beach. So I think it's going to be different, and I can't wait to see it.
It's gonna be fun. Super excited. 너무 웃겨요. 손에다 대고. 자, 저희가 드디어 강릉 주문진 해수욕장에 도착을 했습니다. We arrived at 주문진 beach now. Yeah. Yeah. You're excited, right?
Yes.
Look at the 오징어, squid.
I'm so cute.
주문진 is very popular for 오징어, I guess. Yeah, squid. 안녕. 와, 저희가 이렇게 진짜로 우리 아미들하고 같이 이 주문진 해수욕장에 왔다는 게 전 믿어지지가 않는데, 지금 7월 23일인데 이제 장마가 이제 거의 끝나가서 사람들도 그렇게 많지 않고요. 이 파라솔 빌리는데 15,000원이었거든요. 제가 보기에는 빌릴만 하지 않나. 시원하게 앉아서 이렇게 바다를 보고 있으니까 너무 진짜 바랄 게 없습니다. How do you feel? You see the, you know, East Sea?
I mean, it's absolutely breathtaking. I don't know, it's just blue, it's gorgeous, and there's not a lot of people here. Mm-hmm. So it's very enjoyable. I mean, every time I go to the beach, it's usually like, there's so many people.
Yeah.
It's really hard to enjoy. It's very loud, but it's very peaceful, because all I hear is like the sea. I don't hear like, people screaming or anything like that.
So you love it.
I love it, yes. I like listening to the waves and watching them. Also, the water is a lot more clear here compared to Galveston, which is one of the main coastlines of Texas. And it's just, you can't really see through the water. It's very gray, but here you can see, and it's just so beautiful. And it's like endless, just keeps going, and it like meets with the sky, and it's so pretty.
Mm.
Yeah.
Ask me, you're watching the sea now.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
I feel like I want to go in already.
You want to get in? Mm-hmm. Is it beautiful?
It looks very, very cold and like, just because it's really, really hot. So it looks really cool. And then it's clean as well. So I just want to go in.
Oh, yeah.
I just want to go in. Let me go
우리 예스미가 빨리 들어가고 싶대요. 풍덩하고 싶다네요. Let's get in then.
Yeah. It's clear, like completely clear. I'm not used to that at all.
Korea 코리안 알미들이 미국 알미들이 인사할래요?
Hi.
Both armies. Nice to meet you. 해야죠.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What's your name?
My name is Yehi.
Your name?
My name is Yerim.
Yerim?
Yeah.
Wow, that's really pretty. I'm Amanda.
I'm Esme.
I'm Lauren.
이렇게 보니까 어때요? 미국에서 온 알미들 보니까 어때요?
너무 좋아요.
She says it's so good to see you guys from America. 반가워요?
네.
원, 투, 쓰리. 사랑해요! 방탄! 후!
The BTS bus stop is? Yes? BTS bus stop?
영어 몰라.